together after I told you this was going to happen? Tina,
listen,
I sat here on Thanksgiving and begged you.
James said it was Dakota. It wasn't Dakota. It was James called her one night and had her crying. That's when she was pulled from you guys. And also, she says you bothered her during school by sending her text messages. So you sent her a real text message. You wanted to see her one weekend, and they had plans. And then that's when you got so upset. And you sent her a lengthy text. Okay, I'm going to the courthouse.
I have every single text message from Miss Nicole in my phone right now. I've been walking on eggshells. I've never said nothing negative to her simply because I already wasn't allowed to see Nevaeh. I can show anybody.
Did she say anything negative? No, Miss Nicole didn't say anything negative. She just said that she feels like you guys are brainwashing her. So this is what I'm doing. Tomorrow, I'll get off at 3 o'clock. I'm going to the court system to appeal this. I have family that is going to help me with this case. The reason I kept her here is so we could all have involvement. That's why I didn't take her to Nana and Papa's or Uncle Kirby's or anything like that because it's 4 hours away. And that way she could be around her siblings. Now she's not allowing it at all. No phone calls, no nothing. So I'm going to appeal this. So when we go into the courtroom, I've also got Dakota's caseworker that is going to help me with this. She said it's not healthy for her mental status, blah, 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 blah. So she's also going to pull with me Dakota's caseworker. And then... Hold on, I'm going to have to call you right back. This is her right now. I have to call you right back.
All right.